Even if we stop the Seven, this world will be torn apart. For what? There will be a reckoning. I'm just not sure from where it will come.
Themselves lost at times. This is the burden of living. This new self-awareness you possess.
So, I can be certain of nothing, is that what you're saying?
I am merely saying this. The Council chose you to undertake this mission. You, you alone. They did this for a reason. They believe, as I do, that you possess greater power than even you realize.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. An excellent choice. As you wish. This will be fun.
Come on!
All of their achievements, humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, Mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious, as if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
Yeah!
Make sure they scream, Horseman.
Let's go.
Look there.
You feel that? The vibrations of power that emanate from it.
No, but feeling isn't my strong suit. That said, I would recommend avoiding it.
Why?
If I may be blunt, what brews within is not part of your mission.
Interesting.
Your time. A wise decision. As you wish, this will be as you...
I'm ending this here.
Congratulations on your victory, Mistress. I hope it was worth risking everything.
Did you hear it?
I heard only your screams and a monster died.
Perhaps. Or perhaps the universe holds much more mystery than I ever imagined.
What does that mean, Mistress? I detest philosophy. apocalypse would have so many elevators.
Must you fill the silence with your chatter?
Are you suggesting the Great Fury does not enjoy the pleasure of my company?
Pleasure is not the word I use.
You wound me, mistress. Have I not been the voice of guidance on this mission?
I will admit, you are not completely useless.
You flatter me, mistress.
Don't get used to it.
Sounds like a terrible battle, which means we'll be running headlong towards it.
You're learning!
You're not me. You're me.
Thanks for the assistance.
Watching, not speak.
Huh. We're all learning something on this little sojourn.
Of this, please take your time.
To lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Anything that was possible, but now you're even deadlier. Anything that was possible, but now you're even... Interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you. Some of my best. Some blessings to you, Fury.